noise that's going on.
Well, when you think about the Christmas season for the movies, what is actually, what makes a good Christmas movie?
I think a movie that's heartwarming and that's funny and that has a bit of depth to it as well, which Jack Frost has. I mean, it's got all those elements. It's also got a cool soundtrack, which helps, you know. But it's the perfect. My favourite Christmas movie of all time, I think, is It's a Wonderful Life, and I think Jack Frost has a lot of similar qualities. So all in all, it's pretty good.
So while you guys were filming this, it was actually far away from Christmas, so how did you put yourself into the mood?
Well, fortunately, we had a set which was covered in snow, so as soon as you walked inside, you put your coat on, your scarf, and you felt cold. I mean, it just felt Christmassy. It looked beautiful. It was great.
Speaking of snow, what about, you know, working with snow element?
It's good. It's hard because, I mean, it gets everywhere, in your clothes, up your nose, whatever. But it's great. Ultimately, in the end, it looks great. So, you could never tell that it was fake snow, but it looks so good.
Now you're going to spend your Christmas
quietly at home, just relaxing, eating a lot and watching TV.
Thank you.